Now let's cross live to Hastings, where John Ball was at the Basafika Festival. Tala Palava, John.
Yes, I'm at Basafika. We've got food stalls, we've got performance right behind me. But here to tell us more is the organiser of Basafika 2014, Tracy. Good morning to you. How are you?
I'm good, thank you, John.
Organising something like this is hard. I know the community spread out here. We've got Samoans, Tongans, Cookies.
Yep.
Was it hard bringing people together to celebrate Pacific culture?
Not really. It's we're still getting there. This is the only second year we've had Polyfest. And so every year we grow and grow. But we're just starting with contacts we have, and we're slowly spreading out.
Now, you've got stores here as well. We've got the Health Village. You're joining that into to the mix as well.
Well, the DHB wanted to have a Pacific Health Day, yes. And they approached us to see if they could be part of this. But we're also celebrating White Ribbon Day for the Pacific, and also Pacific Gamble Free Day today as well.
Fantastic.
So a lot of things going on.
That's a wonderful cause, celebrating that.
Yes.
Don't gamble! But anyway, crossing over to one of our matoas here. Vai Luanga, good morning to you. How are you?
John Pulu.
Aloha ni. Now tell me, how important is it for you as a matua, seeing the young people coming here today, they're on stage, how important is having a celebration like Basafika here in Hawke's Bay?
We have been waiting for something like this for a long, long time. We, the Tuvalu people, the Tokelau people, the Kiribati people here in Hawke's Bay, we have been longing for this. We are bannered under the Kāinga Pasifika, promoting against family violence. I am wearing white ribbon because I will be bestowed as an ambassador for White Ribbon group today. So we are all here to enjoy. Thanks to Tracy for grouping us together.
Well, congratulations for that. I see you wearing your traditional Tuvalu attire. Are you going to do a whātele for us later on?
John, these are some of the hidden talents that we would like to show you.
Oh, now you've started to. I hear you're the best from the New Tau village.
Tell Marama it's not New Tau that is number one on whātele. It is Nukulaelae that is number one on whātele. And we shall perform two items from Nukulaelae today.
Well, I did hear Tuvalu invented twerking, so congratulations. Nice to see you both. If you're near and around the area, even fly down to Hawke's Bay just for the day to celebrate Basafika. We'll see you soon. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thank you, John.